Hey guys, Dustin here at Smash Customs. Hey guys, Dustin here from Smash Customs. As you guys probably seen of our footage here, we are doing a paint job on a beautiful Gran Torino. Now what you see on this hood is a product from one of my favorite companies that we use for a lot of our stuff here. It's KBS Coatings Paint Stripper.
This paint stripper,
you can put in a gun, spray it on, out of a gun, and you can typically use for feather fill, and it will pull that paint right up. Then you just take a paint scraper and scrape it right off, and you have, for the most part, a pretty nice finish down your bare metal on your hood. It takes a few minutes. You need to let it sit, and it'll bubble. You can tell when it's lost its heating power. Like right now, this is pretty much what it's got. We're gonna scrape off the paint scraper. It'll be still some areas. We'll have to either sand or potentially even apply another coat of this on it. But great way to do some body panels. You know, we're stripping the car with one of our brand new tools from Eastwood, a barrel stripper. Awesome tool that doesn't work with the panels, kind of like sandblasting goes sometimes, even though we do it with dozen sandblasting we use here. Take every precaution we can here to Smash Customs to make sure the right tools are used on the right part of your car, or the right chemicals used on the right part of your car to ensure the longevity of your paint job and great work down the line. Thank you.